What up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Jimmy. We're getting ready to leave to Colorado, so we're packing it up. There's the old Dude scooters. So the funny thing is, this is the front end of my bike on this guy's bike. So it's an 04 front end on a 2017 because his forks are fucked because air ride suspension is awful. So we're gonna see how that works. Hopefully it doesn't crash down a mountain. But I'm gonna try to vlog, but you know, it's a little weird. And I'll keep you guys updated.
What is going on, guys? This is Jimmy here. And this is the week after the trip. And sorry about not updating you guys. I don't know, it felt weird pulling out the camera. Not used to it yet. You know, give me some time. So I just have to say that Colorado is amazing. I think everybody should at least go there at least once in their life. And the cool part is that the guys that I went with, they normally go each year, so I'm definitely going to be going back. But man, it's breathtaking. Like, mountains, it's just insane. I mean, it looks like a Windows XP background, or I think Windows 7 or something like that, but it just, I couldn't get over it. But dude, the riding is outstanding. I mean, yeah, you get those like Jeep trails that are real rocky and beat the crap out of you, but you know, those aren't too bad because you get those sceneries, you get to see the top of the mountains and stuff, and then you got the single tracks like you're watching right now that are so plush and so smooth, you just flow. And yeah, I wasn't going too fast, but like, yeah, I didn't really want to get hurt, you know, hundreds of miles into the Colorado woods. So yeah, I took it a little bit easy, and I didn't want to break my bike too, I'm not gonna lie. You know, I did spend quite a bit on it. There's definitely gonna be a lot of Colorado videos being uploaded here in the future because I have like 26 videos I think on my GoPro that are 17 minutes long. So I don't really want to cut them up too much because like I just love watching them, and I feel like it's just such good riding. The trail is so amazing. I also wanted to talk about the mounting of the GoPro. I know right now it's kind of pointing down too much, but I did get a new mount where I put it on the face mask where it used to be kind of above the goggles. I didn't really like that too much, so I figured why not change it. And you guys just gotta let me know what you guys want to see more of. I may get a mic to put in my helmet, but I don't know yet. A lot of wires going through my helmet for no reason. But you know, I don't want to sit here and rev on too much, so you know, hope you guys enjoy watching me ride a little bit, and like, comment, subscribe if you want. See you guys.